Thank you. That's pretty much. You got their best. The first half. You got their best. They didn't miss. They didn't miss any
jump. Okay. No. But you got to run the floor. You got to get rebounds. Listen. Open up the middle when you're running your spread, and keep exchanging, and then you got it because the picks are taking people off.
Yeah.
We're missing inside shots. Listen. They hitting their shots. We missing ours. If we hit our shots, we're a lot closer. Now, we're not out of it yet. 14, exactly. But y'all got to make it. Every guy here to miss close shots, and you got to hit them. They hitting it. We got to keep the pressure on them, okay? When Terrell get the ball, don't give him base. They taking baseline. He getting the baseline.
I told you about the baseline.
You got to play with your feet.
And he got his shoulders down going. You know he's coming.
Exactly. Move your feet.
That's all he wanna do. He works right in that circle. Like I told you.
If you keep moving like you die, you gotta move. Now don't stand up 50 feet out here. Because they'll give you that all day. But when you get inside, you strong, there's mismatches in you.
Pump fake, ball fake.
Now nobody's in foul trouble except Charles. Okay, that's the only one that's in foul trouble. Alright? So you gotta play smart. Offense ain't playing that bad. They're getting good shots. Damn, you got to make them drop sometimes. Okay? I think you're attacking the basket good, but you got to make some of them. You missed about three of them. I know they're messing with you, but you got to get fouled on them.
He's feeling that.
Right. They ain't missing that. You got to keep the hands up. Okay? And it's good out here. You know, they're trying to drive.
I'm Sarah DeLoss, and here tonight I am at Charlotte High School with Athletic Director for the Rochester City School District, Neil Zwerlein, against the Marshall Jurors. Mr. Zwerlein, can you tell us how you think this game's going tonight?
Well, it's an excellent game. The city has quite a bit of talent in here. We have two teams here tonight that are very competitive. As you can see, it's an up and down ball game,
yeah.
And it's very exciting. And also, we have the luxury of having Charlotte Lake Centers is the number one team in New York State.
Can you talk to us a little bit about the rankings?
Yeah, the rankings, in the city we have quite a good basketball. We have East High, which is ranked in a large school poll, and Shalott Lakesiders, which is ranked in a small schools poll in New York State. Those two teams, if they keep on going on the way they're going with their record, should be number one seeded in the Section 5 tournament this year.
And do you see a good chance for that, for Section 5 coming their way?
Yeah, I see an excellent chance. Lakesiders right now are 13-2 overall record. East High has one loss. So I think both teams are going to go down the wire, and we have a lot of teams also going to be very competitive this year.
And do you know about any colleges or any colleges here tonight to watch the boys play?
Yeah, that's the other important thing about athletics. It's we emphasize student athlete. So beyond the idea of being able to play basketball or playing any sport, we want our students to be in class doing a great job in the classroom. Right now, Jordan Majors from Shalott has a 98.2 average, and he's got two scholarship offers this year already, and they're doing a very good job out there, both academically and athletically.
That is excellent. Coming to you live from Shalott High School against the Marshall Jurors. Thank you to my special guest, Niels Warline. Back to you.
Thank you. Thank you.